Hi, I am Ayman Rafat from learn-jde.com. This video is one of the JDE EnterpriseOne 9.2 Foundation Training courses. In this video, we will know how to accessing the carousel container. Introduction: A carousel is a generalized container that holds objects which can be activated. These objects are displayed on tiles arranged from left to right, and you can flip through these tiles. The carousel container provides quick access to open applications, open batch versions, and favorite JDE Edwards EnterpriseOne applications 9.2. Let's go. In this video, we will access and use the carousel container in JDE Edwards EnterpriseOne 9.2. To access the carousel container, click the Show Carousel button on the bottom of the browser window. Click the Hide and Show Carousel buttons to toggle between minimized and maximized modes of the carousel container. Click the Hide Carousel Tabs tab to hide the tabs of the carousel container. Click the Show Carousel Tabs tab to display the tabs. Each open application is represented as a tile in the Open Applications tab of the carousel container. To review how the Open Applications tab works, open the Item Master program. Browse to Inventory Master Transactions menu, G4111, using the Fast Path field. Click the Fast Path button. Click the Inventory Master / Transactions menu. Click the Item Master link. The system displays the Work with Item Master browse form. Note that the system now shows this form as a tile in the Open Applications tab in the carousel container. Hover the mouse pointer over the Work with Item Master Browse icon in the carousel container. The system displays the application, version, form, and product code for the open application. Click the Recent Reports tab. The Recent Reports tab displays all the recently submitted reports, batch versions. Note that to refresh the recent report tiles in the carousel, you can use the Refresh button on the tab. Click the Favorites tab. The system displays the tasks and folders that are added as favorites from the JDE Edwards EnterpriseOne menu as tiles in the Favorites tab. The carousel tile displays a background image to indicate what type of tile it is. For example, application tiles have a different icon to distinguish them from UBEs. The tile also indicates the folder hierarchy. Note the background image on the Daily Processing tile. Click the Daily Processing tile. The system now displays the Daily Processing as a carousel tab and its contents as tiles. Click the Self-Service Applications tile. The system now displays Self-Service Applications as a tab in the place of the Daily Processing tab. When the lower hierarchy folders are no longer available, the system displays the upward arrow icon. Click the upward arrow icon. Note that the system no longer displays the upward arrow icon, and the Daily Processing tab reappears in the place of Self-Service Applications tab. When the lower hierarchy folders are available, the system does not display the upward arrow icon. Close the Daily Processing tab. You can change the carousel tile size using the Preferences dialog box under the Personalization menu. Click the Preferences option. Click the Use Large Icons in Carousel option. Click the Save button. Note that the system now displays larger tiles in the carousel container. You can hide the tabs in the carousel and show the tabs again anytime you want them. These changes are saved and you can see them even when you log off and log in again. Right-click the carousel tabs area. Click the Open Applications option. Note that the Open Applications tab is now hidden. Right-click the carousel tabs area. Click the Open Applications option under Show. The system now displays the Open Applications tab in the carousel tabs. You can dock the carousel along any of the four edges of the browser window. By default, the system displays the carousel at the bottom of the browser page. You can change the carousel position by dragging and dropping the carousel to a new position. When you dock the carousel along the top or bottom of the browser, the system displays the tiles horizontally. When you dock the carousel along the right or left of the browser, the system displays the tiles vertically. Press the left mouse button and drag the mouse to the left of the browser window. Note that the system now displays the carousel along the left of the screen. Click the Show Carousel button. Now drag the carousel back to the bottom of the screen. Press the left mouse button and drag the mouse to the desired location. The system now displays the carousel along the bottom of the screen. You have successfully accessed and used the carousel container in JDE EnterpriseOne 9.2. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.